What's up guys, I'm Naren Amadev from Tristar Beginners, and today I'm showing you how to make a Skype a call using your browser without installing Skype application. That is very easy, so let's get started. Like WhatsApp web, you can also use the Skype web also. For that, click on the launch Skype for web. Don't click on download Skype. After that, you have to sign in your Microsoft account from your Skype name. Otherwise, and after that, it's taken some time, and click on allow for show notification. If someone called, it display on this browser. Then after click on the green button, get started. Say there is a very basic emergency call. I get started. After escape, this go cookies analytics for ads and click on get the plugin. After that, you ask for add extension on Chrome, Skype calling extension available on Play Store, and click on add extension. After that, for extension you have to install plugin. This plugin automatically install, so don't worry about this MSI, 6 MB MSI. After that, search for your Skype friend and click on a search Skype directory. After that, this take a little bit of time and click on your friend already active, so you can call now. Yeah, he is online. Click on a video call for video, audio call for audio. On first time in calling, Firefox pop-up, click on allow access. And after that, it's taken some time, and you can see front camera. Okay, on click on this first option on right side bottom, see your front camera review, and you can see front camera of other side on the freezer. You can mute video, you can cut the calls, and you can also hide the video also. So these three options are all available. I hope so. What I want to say, you can understand. If you want to change the available setting, just click on this and tick mark your unavailable, and you can also change the account setting. I hope so. You like this video. If you like this video, click on the like button on Facebook, follow on Twitter, subscribe on YouTube channel, and if you all these things do, please like us this video and share it. Already like it. Watch my other videos on my YouTube channel available. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye.